When it comes to its phones, LG hasn't had a great time of it recently, with Samsung and Apple grabbing all the headlines and sales, but with the Optimus 4X HD, it is definitely getting back on track. This high-end powerhouse of a phone isn't much of a looker. It's slim and feels sturdy enough, but its peculiar textured plastic back and double chrome stripes aren't exactly at the forefront of design. But what this phone lacks in pizzazz, it makes up for in features. Its big selling point is its superb 4.7-inch LCD screen. It's HD, so it's incredibly sharp, and is bright and colourful too. Only the HTC One X and Samsung Galaxy S3 rival it. We also like the handling of the device. The square sides make it easy to grip, and although the power button is way up on the top edge, we found it easy to reach without losing our grip on the phone. On the inside, there's this phone's other big feature, which is its Tegra 3 quad-core processor. Not only does this make the phone super fast, but you also get the Tegra's own game store, which provides exclusive and optimized games for your phone. Games such as Horn and Shadowgun. If you can't find what you're looking for there, you can also just jump straight into the Google Play Store App Store, as this is a fully-fledged Android phone too. It runs the nearly latest 4.0 version of the software, so it has many of the more recent speed upgrades and features. LG has tweaked things a little, adding its own lock screen and adding apps such as the productivity suite Polaris Office and video streaming app Smart Share. Other notable features include a micro USB socket which supports video output via the MHL standard, and storage is expandable by way of a micro SD card. However, things aren't perfect. The camera is only average, battery life isn't great, and you miss out on the latest 4G connectivity, which the latest and greatest phones are starting to include. Nonetheless, with LG pricing the Optimus 4X HD quite competitively, it's definitely one to look out for, particularly if you can find it discounted.